Show in a row. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's go, man. Let's go. This goddamn. Okay. Let's get it. Motherfucking palms sweating and shit. Hold on, dude. Hold on. What the hell? Oh, okay, okay. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? I'm already here, nigga. Yes, sir, let's go. Yes. Oh, and one, bitch. A little funny fight, say. Get on your man's, B. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. No, sir. Oh, funky bitch. Funky bitch. Cash him out. Oh. Good shit, nigga. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, get that nigga. Oh, they already be calling me Junior. And they got this shit on the gang. Give me that. You better not. Yes, sir. Let's go, Lil Rodney. All the way. Hey! Lil Diddy, bitch. Don't let that hoe through. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. No, sir. And one. Little dirty bitch. Look at that young nigga. Who is that young nigga out there? Oh, my stick fucked up. Come on, he wasn't supposed to make that boo-boo ass shit, blood. What the fuck? Give me that rock. Come on, white boy. dropping dimes. 11-4, we in the damn door. What you do? Nothing. Oh, that's some gay ass, cheating ass shit, man. Buckets. Ooh. Oh. Yes, sir. Come on, man. Put some D on that shit, man. Let's go. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, my. Yeah, you do it if you want to, bitch. Yeah, ho. Yeah, ho. Oh, yeah, I'm here, bitch. Give me that. Take off, young nigga. Get a ball up. Get a ball up. Thank you. Let's go, man. Damn, that's my fault. My fault too. Got him. Got him. Give me one second, my brother Callie. Hold on. Give me one more minute. This nigga here tripping. He don't know what the fuck he got going on. Give me one more minute. One more. My bad, this nigga was tripping on my ass. My bad, I finished that little shit.
You win every time.
Well, then maybe winning should feel like less of a
every
bet.
Every time feels like the first time.
Yo, y'all up for some doubles? Hey, yo, Lula, no, I'm not good at this game.
Yeah, let's go, let's go. I'm always ready to take the basketball team down a peg.
Why you say that?
Because, you know.
I don't. Do you? Yeah, they think we walk around like the only folks.
Because everyone treats you like you do. Boom!
Oh, I see, I told you I was bad at this game. Now I'm starting to live up to it.
Knew the white girl was digging this meat, this black meat. Knew she would. Let's go. Who we playing? Villa, we playing Villanova or whatever that shit called. The Ville. God damn.
Here we go. One on one.
You can just about count on one former Bulldog joining the league every draft. And Gonzaga's got an impressive roster of NBA players.
All time, the name is Sean Stockton. More recently, Rui Hachimura and Domantas Sabonis. Some great talent always finds their way to Gonzaga. It's good, and he makes his first shot of the game.
Oh, we're playing Gonzaga. Put it up, ugly ass boy. Shit. Good defense, boy. Damn.
Thank you.
My fault again. I seen it.
Gonzaga, without a doubt, is a basketball school. The fans up in Spokane love their Bulldogs.
You know, Gonzaga does not sponsor a ton of athletic teams, and there's no football there either, so basketball is indeed king. Clearly, all of the support that goes to the athletic program is prioritized for basketball.
And so here's Gonzaga. They trail by one. Torres outside. Levins. McCurr outside. Pass to Torres.
Oh.
Rebound Texas Tech.
They give me that run. Oh.
Back to Booker.
Still missed it.
Around and rips out. Texas Tech with the ball. Davis up top. He's in outside. Davis. Covered by Torres. Let's the three fly. It's rebounded by Levins. Basket count.
Damn.
The Bulldogs trail. Down low. Booker. Shot touch off the glass.
And a freshman out of California. Guard Red Thompson. Not a major recruit by most listings, but he can play. Another solid young option for this team.
Timeout called the Red Raiders. And Thompson a bit flighty on the court, or at least that's the scouting report. But which freshman players aren't like that?
You know, the coaching staff sees something in him. We're very excited to add him to the list of incoming freshmen. I think he'll be a big part of what this program does and becomes the next couple of years.
Here's Davis.
Bro.
Thank you.
Don't foul him. Let that nigga go up with this shit, bro. What? Bro, you was right there. Oh, we down by 8. Come on, let's go.
You know, if you're going to be good, consistently good,